The Lockless Door by Robert Frost. It went many years, but at last came a knock, and I thought of the door with no lock to lock. I blew out the light, I tiptoed the floor, and raised both hands in prayer to the door. But the knock came again. My window was wide. I climbed on the sill and descended outside. Back over the sill I bade a come in to whatever the knock at the door may have been. So at a knock I emptied my cage, to hide in the world an altar with age.